It's time for another adventure on the beautiful island of Madeira, Portugal. Today's outing is a two-part adventure. First, a visit to the farmer's market in Santo da Serra, then on to Caminho, Levada da Serra. Most towns have some form of farmer's market. The one today is a good example. Santo da Serra has a wide variety of goods, ranging from fresh produce and flowers to handmade crafts, clothing, and other miscellaneous items. Our visit today was a scouting mission, having not visited here before. Found out the hard way, dogs are not allowed, and we were asked to remove Greer. Sorry, Greer. Next time you'll have to stay home so we can spend some more time here. Okay, on to the next part of today's trip. Camino Levada de Serra. We have previously walked this Levada in the summer and liked it, so we're back. The weather has been a little dicey lately, with rain and wind, a typical Madeira winter. As a result, the trails are a little bit more challenging, with leaf litter, branches, mud, water, and some fallen trees. Still beautiful, but different. Even though it's winter, there's something in bloom here all year long. But the real color, however, is in the spring, so we'll look forward to experiencing that in a couple of months. We had to cut the Levada walk short today, as the trail became impassable with fallen trees and a temporary waterfall that was right on the trail. Had to turn back. But we will return to this Levada on another adventure. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to get all the latest content. Thanks, we'll see you next time.